Good morning, children. Today we will learn about road safety and traffic signals. So I will help you to be aware of it. Road safety is the protection and prevention of road accidents by using all the road safety measures. So be attentive. It is very, very important to know the traffic signals. Firstly, let's learn about traffic lights in traffic signal. We have three lights in traffic signal, that is red, yellow and green. Let's see what each light says. First is red. Red means to stop. When the signal turns red, all the vehicles have to stop. Next is green, and green means to go. Only when the signal turns green, vehicles move ahead. Next is yellow. Yellow means to slow down. When the signal turns yellow, vehicles should slow down. These are the traffic lights. Now, let's learn about traffic rules and road rules. This is zebra crossing. Always use the zebra crossing to cross the road. Only when you see vehicles have stopped and signal is red. Always wear helmet while riding scooter, bike or any two-wheeler. Helmet protects us from any injury. Always wear a seat belt while driving a car. It helps us against harmful movement like sudden brake. Don't run and play on road. This may lead to serious accidents. Never keep your hands outside the vehicles. Some passing vehicle can harm you. Always walk on side path or footpath, which is made for pedestrians. Always walk left side of the road. Don't use your mobile phone while walking, driving or riding any vehicle. Now you know a lot about road safety.